And pastels, and I love long draped pieces, and lots of capes, interesting materials like lots of embroidered patterns. This is the first market I've actually done, so yeah, it feels like I've kind of come into it with a bit of a bang, which is exciting.
Great.
And yeah, it's good exposure, and had a lot of positive feedback, so yeah.
I kind of started because people often ask me where I got my clothes from, to be honest. And so I thought, why not sell the same sort of stuff that I would wear? So that started about a year ago, and I've been just selling at markets and online. And everything's sort of, I guess, starting to pull together just as of recently.
That's why she did you bring.
Yeah. I sort of feel like, with my clothing on it, I'm sort of catering for a niche market, like a certain style. So the theme for my catwalk show on the stage today is called Birds of a Feather. So the girls will be wearing like bird-like capes, which I've made, and their faces are painted a bit like birds. So.
Thank you.
create something that was fun, playful, really bright, but really sickly sweet. So I kind of got inspiration from, this is really bad, Katy Perry's film clip with Snoop Dogg. She's like laying in a, you know, a cloud of cotton candy, and she's living in this like bubble world. So that's sort of where the inspiration for this line came in for the show. So I really wanted to mimic that and have really sort of candy land happening. Opportunity to really show people, I guess, the whole branding of it, the whole character of the product, which was really fun and colourful. Whereas obviously, you know, online stuff you can only do so much, so it was really good to sort of exhibit that in a broader sort of way with the show.